Yes, ma'am, I'm right here. What's wrong? You look scared.
Would you put the damn crystal down and help me lock the doors and close the curtains?
Miss Oppen, what are you so scared of? Is something outside?
Yes, I saw a large wolf. It was right outside in the tree line. Come on, right now, move it!
Diana, a wolf can't open a door.
What did you just call me?
Diana, Miss Oppen. I called you Diana. Your name.
Why, you ungrateful wretch! Are you mocking me?
No, Diana, I believe you. I have seen him too. The red-eyed white wolf.
What? You have? I didn't think there were any wolves left in Morstan. But I have seen this twice now. Last time was on the first.
It's the wolf moon. He's out on the prowl, hunting in the full moon's light. October 1st was a full moon as well. That's probably why you saw him then. But that night was not as clear as now. No fog. Plus, it's Halloween, too. You shouldn't worry, though, Diana. At least you'll know what is coming. And you're also very fortunate that your fiancé is overseas. Your induction to our pack shouldn't have any casualties. A very smooth transition.
I don't understand. What are you talking about? Have you gone mad, Lunetta?
At first, yes. You see, I killed most my family the night of my first howling. He watched me, too, moon after moon. One must beware of the lunar night and beware of the woods at night. For the werewolf is a heartless hunter with a hellish howl, and we are always hungry.
Oh, my lord. You were that missing girl from the Raybun Farm massacre. The one from the north side of town back in 38. But how? I remember my daddy had said you were taken that night after someone slaughtered everything on the whole farm. Is that really true?
Kinda. But I wasn't taken. I killed my mama, my daddy, my baby brother, and every animal we had. Truly, I did. All I remember was the intense hunger. Everything else I blacked out. You see, I had unwillingly invited a monster into my life by accepting a tainted gift. When I awoke the next morning, their blood was on my hands and face. The taste of it was on my lips. I had eaten them. Then I was preyed upon like he is doing to you. Only I was lost, just a 14-year-old girl looking for nice things, whereas you are a beautiful woman with a lavish estate, with parents that can travel the world even in these hard times. I know what I have become, and I accept the sacrifices made to have such a gift placed into my heart. He was right to sniff you out. A pure young lady like yourself will make a great addition to our growing pack.
Promised. Don't you see this wolfman has manipulated you? Think about it. Wolves are like beavers, right?
What? Beavers?
Yes, and bald eagles. Just one mate at a time. I studied this at the Warnwood Institute last fall. Certain animals are monogamous, wolves being one of the most widely known.
Well, that's not the way a werewolf does it, all right?
If this is all true, and you are what you're saying, how do you know this white wolf isn't lying to you? Have you seen any other packs?
No, he's the only male in our pack. He says there aren't any other packs in Morstan.
Do you really believe him?
Yes. No. I don't know.
He is using you!
No, he loves me. He loves all of us, and you will know soon. He is unlike any other. He is a god among men.
There is only one true god, and he ain't no dog. Understand? Now get out of my house before I get my shotgun and send you to meet our maker for yourself.
We ain't dogs, you hear? And he is much more man than any human. Diana, I am the Lady of the Wolf Moon. I have power in my blood. So you can join us, or you will feed us. Understand that?
Well, Lady Wolf Moon, you ain't gonna cast no spell on me. I'm promised to a real man, a soldier fighting the good fight against evil. And though you may not be a Kraut, as he calls him, you are evil. I will die before I give in to the fires that consumed your soul. I was wrong to think that you could see anything of my god when you die. It's obvious that you already belong to Satan himself.
You hearing this? She's not worthy of us. Hey, look at it this way, Diana. One way or another tonight, you will be with a god. We'll just have to see if it's yours or if it's mine.
All elements of Cybernicide are copyright 2018 by Atrium Dynamics unless otherwise stated. Any duplication of this production without the secured written consent of Atrium Dynamics is strictly prohibited. Please visit Cybernicide.com for more details.